save our planet. During a visit to South Kamchatsky Wildlife Reserve, home to one of the world's largest protected brown bear populations, Russian Prime Minister Vladimir Putin expresses concern about the effects of illegal human poaching on the welfare of these and all bears.